Under setup application, instant stretching must be enabled. Here is an instantiated cell. To stretch the instantiation, the whole instantiation must be selected. Move the cursor to a corner or an edge of the instantiation so that the middle mouse button changes from Move to Edit. Using the middle mouse button, drag to create the array. Dragging an edge creates a one-dimensional array. Create a two-dimensional array by dragging the instantiation's corner. The array is created using the spacing already defined. If we change the spacing, the created array uses the new spacing.